So here we go, the last couple in this rhythm dance. Remember, these two are the defending champions. We wish them well. This is Madison Hubble and Zachary Donahue of the USA. Oh, yes. Well, I loved it. I'm a huge fan of these two. And I thought that was sensational. We've had Ewan McGregor, we've had Gene Kelly, and now we've got Marilyn Monroe, and they've all been sensational. Marilyn Monroe, doesn't she? Well, look at that technical score. They really are giving the French a run for their money here in this rhythm dance. Just looking down the key points in the fin step, just being reviewed at the moment. The first key point is a little dicey. She was only given 11-3 on the twizzles. He got the 4. And the 2 on the mid-step as well. Not a score moving all the time, but I can tell you it's going to be mighty close. They've done them themselves proud here, I think. Really do think it was a sharp performance. Lift there right on the B of the bang. Fabulous expression all the way through this. And the program was skated at breathtaking pace. With all that intricate footwork, those fast turns. Remember when they're doing those twizzles, they've got to turn the skate in the length of the blade. It's amazing how quick these guys rotate. Fabulous look. Though I know that you're perfectly swell, that my heart. Well, just to remind you, 83.83 is the leading score from Papadakis and Cizeron. So anything more than that will get them into the lead. Anything above 81.67 would get them into second place. Let's see. She's biting her nails. Look. Oh, 82.72. They're in the mix. They'll take that, I think. Second place it is for Madison and Zach.